I think this is gonna be a hot. This is just a good take. If you always try to be racist or edgy, and whenever you're contested in the in those areas, and you say, oh my god, it's just humor, or it's just that, or people say, well, it's freedom of speech, or it's this and that. Have you ever thought you're just racist? It's not.
KXQC.
Don't try to hide it. There's no point. You're just racist. Don't go to do like a million miles to get a bunch of arguments.
And remember,
that's just the reality of it.
Tell you what you can't do.
If you try to hold on for dear life to use that one, two, three, or four words that are like terrible, you're just racist.